man accused of killing a Jupiter teenager with a piece of rebar has just been acquitted and set free. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
He was convicted once. I'm Todd McDermott. That man was retried after sitting in a cell for 6 years just a few hours ago. A jury found him not guilty.
Ari Hyde is live in the newsroom with the details. Ari?
Patrick Malahan is now 25 years old. He was 19 when he went to prison. I just spoke to his attorney. He said the first thing Malahan did when he stepped outside of the Palm Beach County Courthouse this afternoon, just kind of tilted his head back and felt the breeze on his face. He said he'd been waiting 6 years to feel that breeze. Now, Malahan was arrested in 2007, charged in the death of 18-year-old Carlos Lopez. The two men were at a party in Jupiter. There was a fight. Lopez was impaled by a 5-foot piece of rebar. He was killed. Malahan was convicted of the crime in 2009, but he was granted a new trial after a witness admitted he lied to police. Now, this time around, Malahan was acquitted. His attorney, Mark Shiner, told me by phone that verdict came 6 years too late. This kid never should have been charged with a crime, but eventually the system did work. Trying to tell me, Malahan's not sure what he's going to do right now, whether he's going to go back to school, whether he's going to get a job. He said for now, he's just going to enjoy his freedom. As for the family of Carlos Lopez, we were not able to reach them for a comment. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ari Hyde, WPBF 25 News.